performance?
Absolutely. The next performance is by the Chinese dance troupe. The traditional Chinese dance can be created from the movements of the painting actions of Chinese artists and can also be used to tell stories.
Today, the Chinese performance group is going to be presenting to us their traditional dance that portrays an ancient love story between a painter and a swordsman. Guys, give it up for the Chinese performance dance!
Oh, Joe. 君不知，君不知。